The London Zoo provides a welcome holiday from the unrest of Ulster for children from Londonderry. Here, at the invitation of a London Deanery Synod, they're met by the Right Reverend George Ellison, Bishop of London, and the Very Reverend Bishop Victor Guazzelli, Auxiliary Bishop to Cardinal Heenan. The children forget the trouble at home in the wonder of strange animals, who, large or small, hold no threat for them. As they ride the camel, perhaps they imagine they're part of a camel train making its way across the deserts of Arabia. And they find nothing strange about a llama harnessed to a cart. The animals are their friends, and for them, everything is perfectly normal. For the children of Northern Ireland, it's a brief visit to the strange lands and animals they read about but never see. The sea lion, like Oliver Twist, just asks for more. Warwick Castle,